Pay attention to what the prince overheard as he drew close to where I was being kept. Should I continue from good? This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
Many years ago, I journeyed with the Maharaja of India to the Island of Time, intending to claim its secrets. What we discovered was a battle. Its halls and its bodies. And its walls, which spoke of an empress of time. But of this enigmatic creature, there was no trace. We returned to India with treasure, as a staff. A dagger, an empty hourglass covered in jewels, and books. Such secrets they can... Many years ago, I journeyed with the Maharaja of India to the Island of Time, intending to... What he discovered. Its guardians gone to sand. Strange things on its walls which spoke of an empress of time. But of this enigmatic creature, there was no trace. We returned to India with treasure nonetheless. A staff, a dagger, an empty hourglass covered in jewels, and books. Such secrets they contained. For even then, I was an older man, and knew that my time would soon be at an end. The books showed me that life eternal was not beyond my reach, but it required the essence of the Empress herself. The power of the sand.
Recklessly, the prince drew his weapon and charged forward, intending to rescue me. It was as if he had learned nothing from his past adventures. Or perhaps he'd simply forgotten, made blind and deaf by fear and rage. This is how it happened. This is how I died.
No!
What have we here?
The vizier.
Ah, you must be the Prince of Persia. Come home at last. Too late, I'm afraid. I believe I have something of yours.
No!
Forgive what I have done, wherever you are.
For your life!
Is this where I should resume? I will continue my story from here next time. Continue my story from here. Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
Once more, the wheels of suffering are set in motion by my hand. In taking Kailina from the Island of Time, I have changed the course of history. Without the Sands of Time, I never journeyed to Azad, never killed the Vizier. Now he lives again, driven by the same mad desire. I promise no harm will come to her.
Should I continue?
I will continue my story from here next time.
My arm! What's happening? What has the Vizier done to me? I don't...
Everything had come full circle. The Prince had resurrected his greatest enemy. Worse, he had accidentally delivered me into the man's hands, unleashing a nightmare plague across Babylon. As if this was not enough, the Prince had nearly been transformed by the Sands himself. Though he had avoided death, he had not escaped entirely untouched.
Wake up, Prince. Wake up. Wake up! The way behind you is gone, so you will have to find another exit from this soon.
Is this where I should go? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.